go out to the communities in Kentucky who have lost loved ones, lost places to live, lost power, and lost water today.
And the National Weather Service is continuing the surveys today and over the course of the next several days. So once we get more information, we'll let you know. We'll be back this evening with an update on the storm damage and rescue efforts.
But before we go, we want to leave you with some telling images out of Western Kentucky.